Cosmologists tell us that we live in a universe filled with invisible, unobserved stuff, about 74% dark energy, 22% dark matter. But what is this stuff that we cannot detect yet should be all around us? Only 4% of the matter energy content of the universe is supposed to be the ordinary atoms that we're familiar with, 4%.
But in June 2013, after the release of the first results from the Planck satellite, the fractions of dark energy and dark matter were changed to 68% dark energy and 27% dark matter, leaving 5% normal atomic matter.
Ooh, okay, big change. For 40 years, one form or another of dark matter has been sought in the lab. One of the hypothetical elementary particles that make up the imaginary dark matter was named axion, and it was named after a popular U.S. brand of laundry detergent because they thought its discovery would clean up some problems with particle physics. Dr. John Hartnett, a retired physicist who has published more than 100 papers in peer-reviewed scientific journals, he said, "I recall Nobel laureate Stephen Chu speaking at a large gathering of high school children on the occasion of the Australian Institute of Physics National Congress at the Australian National University in Canberra in 2005. He said that we now understand nearly all there is to know about the universe except for a few small details, like what is dark energy and dark matter, which allegedly makes up 96% of the stuff of the universe."
Amazing. 96% of the stuff the universe is made of, the stuff that's needed to get the Big Bang model to work properly, hasn't been observed.
Can't see it. Yeah.
And isn't even well defined. But it has to be there because, well, the Big Bang is true.
It won't work without it, yeah.